Well, we're underway here. Second period, brand new game, 2-2 tie. And power play chance, and the goal was scored by the Rangers. Fans will work right to left. Puck is in the Rangers zone here. Corner, 5-on-5 play to start the second period. Still over there by Jericho. Puck will be behind the net in the far corner. Long hustles in. Rangers on the far wall. They come to center, and the Sean will get there first. To the near wall, Sean's on it again. The puck rolls in, Lana will turn. In his end zone, we'll take a look. We'll find Sean near wall. Lots of ice, the Sean will skate it out to center. We'll get in near side, comes to set up here. Puck worked in behind the net. Sean's still at the far corner. They're right there by the Sean. We'll cut to the points. Damn, he's sort of got Ranger a chance there. Right? If you only chance, I got Ranger. Gonna get him tight here on your side. Oh my goodness, 3-on-1 chance denied there for the Rangers. Oof. That happens so fast. 15:58 left. The rolling puck. Could be ice in here. It's gonna be ice. Oh boy. 3-1-1. Rangers do not convert in regular play. 15:52 left in the second. We'll tie it at 2. Off. Well, circle Rangers zone. He's down the ground and the Rangers gain possession. It's off the center rail. Quick little steal. Wilson's on. Played by Wilson. He'll get it back to center. Rangers will send it back and forth. Who wants it? Pens get it. New Paper sends it in. Under the Rangers zone, it goes at 15:37 from the second tie to 2. Rangers miss a key there in their own zone. Pressure by New Paper. Rangers have it behind the net. Linda Raff for a side. Rangers up to come. No, they don't. They got Linda offside's pens. They missed the call. Manny kept it in. I guess Linda kept it in. 15-18 left. And the Rangers under the zone. Wilson is on it. He'll get there first. Near corner in his own zone. Turns protects. Tries to clear and he does. He goes outside of the zone. A steal there by the Rangers back on the side. Good chance. Good breaks there for the Pens. 15-03 left in the second 2-2 tie. It's up outside of the Pens zone. Good stretch pass there, Romano. He finds Chuck, we'll try to get it to Grassley. We're going to put it in the near wall, Rangers zone, out of four there. Rangers have it. They hit the roof. 3:46 left in the second 2-2 tie. Maybe Grassley, Trumpet on it out. He made such a good move. The defenseman dropped his stick. You know what to do. Trevor has it again. He's up high. He cuts back. He's up there. Some forcing at the fucking in the near corner. Rangers have it. Try to reverse. They have the possession in behind their own net. They're trying to limit around their side. Took a bad bounce for the Rangers. But doesn't matter. It doesn't put them by the pins. They keep there by Romano. Stretch pass. This is going to be a 1-1 battle here. Romano gets back. PK here, cross checking on the Pens, another PK. Oh boy. 14:10 left in the second, 2-2 tie, Pens on a PK. We're cross checking, and it'll be 1-2. Here ends 2-2 tie this time around. George takes the draw. Hugh has it. And the Rangers no side. He has a chance. He does whiff on it though. Pens, these killers here are going to be George, Valentino, and Sean Ablano. Seven left on contact. The Rangers. Left point on the far wall. They just had Baby had to get there. Look at it. In the final three, the Rangers, they're going to walk it in. A five. Or is it tipped in front of them? Is it? It's oh boy. It's right in front. Look out. They just have it. They turn and settle it. Can't clear them. The Rangers have it. Look out. Right high. They got a wide open shooter in the far circle. Couldn't get it to him. Pass near circle, traffic in front. Lost the handle there, the other Penguins. The Penguins in the pens have it. Boys, work along the far wall, Rangers keep it in. Do not mind a clear here. The Rangers have it for a point, up high, up our wall, back to the top of the far circle. Shot down. Oh, big dog. Somebody's beating right through these pucks. Come on, it's gonna clear. They can't get it out. Left side, couple left side. Up high, gonna get a chance over there. Shot. And then he's fucking in the. Tied up and couldn't count it in. Here comes George. The PK specialist. Well, pretty special by George. But the first one twisted up. Shot. Slammed over the net. Just missed the crossbar. George had one last game. That would have been a beauty. 12:47. That bounce puck. The Rangers will see it. Comes through. Ricky Wilson gets it out to center. New personnel for the Pens of the X. Wilson, the paver, and he's there. 27 seconds left in the court for the Pens. 12:35 remains in the second. We're tied at two. Oof. 18 seconds, good kill here for the Pens. Not finishing it, they get in. Certainly, drop slice pass far side, top of the circle, get a shot down there. Tipper, Rangers on there again. Certainly, has it. Across the five, and the chance. It goes rebound right in the front. Pens are there, the four. This time, and out comes the X. It's a kill for the Pens. It's huge. 12:02:05 left in the second. X. Dance to run a defender. Shot in tight denied. Good save by the netminder for the Rangers. Loose puck. Pens have it. Lindbergh fires and shut down by the netminder for the Rangers. 11:57. In the second. 2-2 tie. Got a buzzer for something. Here face off in the offensive zone for the Pens. The Rangers have it, but tied at two. It's 5-on-5 play. Sent by the Rangers into the near corner behind the net. The Rangers don't get the first because Blondin is a big defensive play. He turns and goes on the near wall. Blondin up and out the center row. He wants to go all the way and he will. Blondin into the zone. It's a runner defenseman. Protects it behind the net. The Blondin go. He will get back a little chance here. He's going to look to shoot. Up high, he'll find the Sean. The Sean can't find the lane. He'll dance. Shake it defender. The Sean up high, 5-on-5. Blonda has it. Position for the Pens, work far side. And that shot, deflected, bounce, puck from the Rangers. 11:15, Rangers gain center. They will send it in behind the net. That was a settle there. And they'll move it quickly. And then he takes the Rangers. Good time. Blonda. Gonna find Rashawn. Rashawn with shot at two. He eventually gets it back to Blonde. Blonde on the near side. When it comes in, he'll get it out. Kicks an air right on that. Down by Grasso. Loose puck. Back in the Rangers. Two back to the Pens. Rashawn and Blonde. Trumper has his back. Strips the puck. And Trumper now has it. Big back tip there by Trumper. He even spring Harvey. Harvey clears up the puck. Gets it up to Grasso. Tipped in. Good work there for the Pens. Blonde. And LeSean head off. New defensive pairing is on. Keeping up here. Grasser. Ooh, almost got it behind him. Good chance there. Under far wall. Loose puck in the Rangers zone. They try to cross. Love bomb by Hunterbacher. Send it back in behind the net. The Rangers zone. 10:20 left. Bodies collide on the near wall. Rangers have it. They try to clear. Running off battles for it. Rangers have it. They get away at center. Here's Under. Under the zone. Oh, it's cut back. It's cut back. Pens at the restart here. Romanov, he's a fat quickly. Center red, he'll find Trumpeter. Up to Hardy, rolling puck into the Rangers' end. Rangers have it, out they come. Stand away again, it's center red, Hunterman. Takes a heavy hit, gets the puck in, out of play. 9:50 left in the second, 2-2 tie. Left two, we are tied at two. Back in his zone. Come to Ranger Center here, looks to make a play. He's inside, he's tied up by Harvey. Good play by Harvey. Finds a trailer between the center. Tripped on that same rebound. Cleared by his lane in the far corner. He's stuck behind the net. His lane battles for Harvey here, who is at Wilson. Finds him. He's leading center area. Sitting where we have the game for the Rangers. They pass it up high. That point is up. Here's another six. Sweet baby. Man. Power play for the Pens, we have the answer here. 9:05 within a second. Two Pens trail, 9:05 is in the second face off near circle. He played her on the wall. Skip the fight into Sean Asbury left point. They work the puck off side. He's going to find Blanc up top. And he blew off. He works to X down low. Lindbergh has it in the far corner. To the far wall. X up high. Blanc stops. Torrance gets it away to the Sean near side. Sean will stop the setter on top of the left circle. Walks in up high. Blanc calls for it. He's going to get inside, Blonde got a chance here, turns the curls and they're shooting them. Blonde has it again on the near wall, 1:30 up on the fence power play. Blonde looks, passes weak side, stuck there, tipped into the netting. 1:26 power play for the Pens. There's no change here in the power play. 8:37 left in the second. Gets in, Harvey. It's down low, Trumpet on fire here. Settles it back near side. We'll walk in, Trumpet, let's shoot it. That is, oh my goodness gracious, did you see what I just saw? Trumpet, baby. Oh man, I think he run the near corner to the far corner. Buried the Trumpet with a wired shot from the mid-circle. Unbelievable shot by Trumpet. Any questions about his health? They're going to be long down here. 3-3 tie and score on a power play. And again, it's worth watching again if we only had a replay function, but we don't. That shot is ridiculous for Trumpet. So each team scores on the power play. We're tying up at 3. This game is a pick'em. You follow the Vegas lines. And it's been everything. It was started to be. Working on linear roll. 8 minutes left here in the second. It's a 2-2 tie. The Rangers try to pull it. They come off. They're in their own zone. Pens gets an energy boost here after a power play goal. There was no room for a goal. Trumpet to bury it. In the zone, the Rangers come with the answer. Look at him. Chase it. Shot there by the Rangers. Slide it up. Back out the center, Red Rangers can't get there because Harvey gets that first, so they're only one, gets the overhand, puts it up, shot back leg of one of the defensemen. Trump was there, we're going to have a triple watch. Takes a heavy hit, continues on towards the net, who's back in front. That might be 7:22, that's in the second, tied at 3. 5-on-5 play resumes, face-off in the Rangers zone. Kick to the far wall, his lay is there, he sends it on the far wall. Picked by Shore, Shore and Park Rangers have it out there. Exit, stretched out, it's stuck there by his lay, and the offside is Rangers. Center nine is going to suck with the attack. Face off at center in. That's the lean in, take the draw in the back by Francino. Ends in their own zone here, with a couple on the wall, stolen away by St. Louis, batted down, near the corner. Sticks to working around the net, he's tripped up. That's powerful coming up here. Still has the puck. Two talker on here, delayed call against the Rangers. Wilson, he's surrounded by one jersey. Like I said, surrounded, he's pressured by one blue jersey. Tends to happen, but depends where they come again. His lay will turn in for a blast. One of the Rangers there. He ran out of steam. Delayed call, and Penn's pick out of the zone. The pressure, Jules are telling the rookie, he'll turn on the Jets. Tripping against the Rangers. 6:28 left here in the second. Turkey is on the table, as they say, for the Pens. Power play here really late in the second period. Second tie to two, but a power play chance here for the Pens. Let's see. LeSean Brown over the favor. Come by the Pens. Winner of Alex. LeSean, going to find Brown up top. This far side, set it there by Harvey for a wall. In second, a power play chance to make it. The Rangers have it at four. There we go. Couple stay in the pool. Above the glass in the end zone. 1:49 power play. For the Pens, 6:16 left here in the second. South far circle, Harvey lean in, take the draw. Sent up high, long, skates the blue line, he'll find Harvey, top of the right circle, shot, blocked into the net, and couple stay in. 6:09 left, 1:41 after the Pens power play. Harvey Lindberg in favor, stay on. Offensively. Sean, top one, Cabana, right there, to the right wall, the pass there, finds LeSean, he's pressured, he turns, and gets back to it, and not LeSean, but in there, wide open, Harvey, fires, a good block there by Boyle, the Rangers, move to the high, set it there by Blonde, near side, he gets back to LeSean, on the near wall, he will send it in, intended for Lindo, he got it to him, new pavers there now, there's an empty paver, he's going to pass him, but Boyle has it, he pairs. .39 in the second 3-3 tie, 1-7 on the Pens power play. Master X Trumpeter, Hammer, Romanov. Near side, Trumpeter will pick up the puck in his own zone. Trumpeter, you know, he wants to ramp it up. He got two, he wants a whole lot more. He is pestered, but he shakes off the defense. Gets in all the way behind the net. Trumpeter has it. Speed still for the defense. Gets the puck in behind the net. Good hard hit thrown by Grasser. Puck into the far corner. X gets there first. He will work along the far wall. Puck worked out to the near side. Rolled up the center red. I see comes the Rangers in sight, the pressure is tricky, the puck is trumpeting. One back for the Rangers, Pens transition quickly here, Grasser near side, Pens looks to find Axel, got a puck to Grasser out of the reach, so 14 seconds for the Pens power. up out. Chance here. Full armor shot. Oh, he scored. They said about a huge netminder for Square. That slide play continues though. His leg stretched up the center. It's a kill for the Rangers. But it continues. The animal heads back in quickly. He'll set up sharp here. This is 5-on-5 play now. Comes out of though. His leg. Crowder working on the far wall back in the Rangers. Up tosses his back. It's a 2-on-2 rush for the Rangers. But that's a layup by Jules. That's a matchup by Jules. Loose puck behind the net. Fans are there. Brasser works to the wall, but the Rangers have it. Comes through. That's a shot. Short side miss. Loose puck for Uber. His leg, a defensive player to find that puck. Working on the far wall, Rangers keep it in the wing out. They fly with one another. It's a circle to the side. Pens win it. And they try to clear in the camp, but it rolls to the near side. Pens will get there first. And his leg will send it to center red. 3-3 tie from 43 left in the second. It's 5-on-5 play. I've seen 3:36 left in the second, 3-3 tie here. Face off, circle, Rangers zone, we will take the draw. George out in front, Ferentino far wall, Wilson coming up with his lay defensive. That's way off. Good steal by Wilson. Good steal by Wilson. He's pressured by two blue jerseys. That's alive. Cut those back into the Rangers zone. The keep by Harvey. Ferentino pressures and he's going to force a turnover because George is in the first. Rolls up high. Sent back down low. Rangers have it. Far corner of the turn. Going clear. Turn over again. Goes like a rocket and getting in between the circles. He's back near side. And it rolls off the center red, trying to reach to Wilson. He has it now. He will work it up. So his leg. His leg turns, looks it, finds it. He looks at him, takes a beating, but he got offsides. Offsides. Pens, 2:58 left here in the second. Ferentino, Wilson, and Brazil. Wilson has it. He's going to walk it. And on the near wall, gets in onside. Wilson set up. Slip up in behind the net. He's not. Large defense by the Rangers. And on the near wall. Pass out front. Pens are there. See where he is. Rangers have it. Off the cover. And they got a chance here. Right on the break. Right on the Rangers. Going on the line. Shot. They miss. The entire wheel it up. Finish the hole. Baby, try to stay hard. He pulled it. Pens on. He fired that shot. I mean, he must have missed the far side by an inch, maybe a millimeter. There's a system of measurement you have. Many of them back in the range again. They're out here. They come again. Up high. Between the second shot. A body there. Loose puck from the near corner. Pounds the rebound to that. Sean sends it up. Now to center edge. Here's the channel. They're good. They send it in. Now trying for the Pens. 2-12. Second 3-3 tie. Took a strip by Harvey. Going to be a focus here. And on the line of fitness, he's tripped from behind. Pens power play coming up. Dangerous play there. My goodness gracious. That's a big boy. He was going 100 miles an hour. Blonda was. He wants a license plate on that one. Pens power play coming up. He dusts himself off and he'll stay on the ice and look up. Hey, what do you got coming up? 2 minute power play for Pens. Basically 2 minutes left in the period, 2 minute power play, 3-3 time. Well, you'd love to get one here, wouldn't you? Blonda, let's go. Blonda has a red point. And another call. 5-3 defense coming up here. I don't even see it. Sound like a skate off there. 5-3 gonna be coming. I think they're gonna hurry here. Got a 5-3 and the Rangers got that. 5-3 chance for the Pens. They got 1:46 basically of 5-3 work with 1:45 left in the second. I think you gotta get it here. Stating the obvious, but this is a huge chance for the Pens. Gives me time to fix things. 5-3, 1:46. So the remainder of the period is a 5-3 advantage for the Pens. Harvey on the wall is George Ferentino in front. It's Mason provided to the Rangers coaches. Depends what it is. 513 sets up here. Rondo, here side, there, Rondo, Sean, Sean. Left the Rondo. He's got some time, space. Gets it to Florentino. Left the Rondo, top of the circle. Down low, getting a good chance here. Let's show places. George has it up by Florentino. Depends a cycle. To the far circle. To the near side, Harvey's there. To the far side, top of the right circle, but Bonneville left hand, you're going to get a there, good defensive play by Boyle there, with the last shot, near side, the Sean sets up, you're going to go back to Blonde out like this play, in time, rip, it's missing, it's a beautiful play there, I saw it coming, good feed to Blonde, dismissed, Blonde has it again, got it down by George, and stick on the pen, so that's how it touches, it touches, I think you're going to touch it, Bruce. 57 seconds left, in the third, 58 seconds after the Quinn's 5-3, puck will come all the way out to defensive zone draw here for the Pens. 5-3 advantage, they're running through the back row. And he hustles over. Good boy, it's ready to slip back in the line. Again, he scores. His Pens have it, but here we go. His legs set it up. They find Trumper on the area. Trumper. Leave it there for New Pilger. He's going to lead the charge. Far side. They'll find X Pens. Get in on sides. Well, going up sides with a power. Animal. Down low. Trumper will settle. 38 seconds after the second. Trumper dances. He's on the triple watch. He tried to find X. Just to the far wall. Animal for a point. They'll get to Vizlay near side. Stop and settle. They get up high, and I'm not going to chance here. Down the road, comes a trouble. Just missed the favorite, just missed. This puck it's going to be kept in. Kept in by Hunter, with 19 seconds left. Down the road, comes out a chance here. And he will walk it in. A one-time glass glove. Down rebound! Glove! So, got a rangy tender. 5 seconds left in the period. I was talking to the rest of this. Seconds remains at 5-1-3. And just like the third with a 20-second power play. Kick to the wall. That's all right. Hundy. Down low. Chopper has it. Pass the front. Charlie's there. Couldn't connect that 4 seconds. Oh my goodness. They almost had a breakout chance. 2 seconds left. This will be the end of two. And Nichols will come off here. Maybe 2 seconds. Switch out around for the Pens. 6-on-3 advantage for the Pens for 2.7 seconds. Circle. So they want to win it to the net and try to bat it in. X takes the draw. Yeah, tries to lock it. And the Rangers are going to do it. Kind of all right. Hey, Terry does the match here. 3-3 tie into two. We'll be back for the third. Face off, get a chance. Only time will tell. We'll be back for the third or shorter.